Hey guys, so today's video is going to be something a little bit different. Today I'm going to be showing you guys me trying to organize all of my doll clothes because right now they're in this room but they are super out of order, unorganized, and there's a lot of clothes that I just don't really put on my dolls and I want to try to sell them. So first let me go over the places that they all are. I opened this box to show you that there are some clothes in here, but this is also where I store some of my extra dolls because again I run out of room. And then going over here, there are clothes in this brown box, there's clothes in that bag, and then those two or three, I guess, boxes, two doll boxes, one on top, those are also filled with doll clothes. That's usually, those two are my usual go-to for doll clothes because I think I put all of my newer ones or like more trendy ones in there. And taking you across the floor, these two boxes, there are clothes completely in the first one, and then underneath it there are some like doll parts, but there's also a lot of clothes in there. And then bringing you up here, I don't think that there's a ton of clothes in there, but there might be a couple of pieces. Those are just like empty boxes, or there's like stuff on the bottom that just isn't AG related at all. And then over there, that doll box on the wall that I'm pointing at right now is filled with shoes. And then coming over here, I know it's crazy, this doll box right here is filled with clothes. As you can see, there are some outfits in there. I put some clothes scattered on top of where I actually keep most of my dolls, but that's not really where most of the clothes are. And then last but not least, I actually have a little Our Generation armoire, and this was from when I used to like collect dolls originally when I was like younger. So used to be all of my clothes could fit in this one drawer, but now it's just like a big mess. But this has more of like older clothes, so I'm not even sure if I'm going to be going through this armoire because this is pretty much all American Girl clothes, so I probably won't want to like give them away because they're also from my like, I like to say like my original collection. But yeah, I just showed you everywhere that I keep their clothes. Now let me organize them. All right, so I brought out some of the clothes. This is nowhere near all of them, but I'm just gonna start going through, putting them in piles based on what they are and playing some music. Alright, next two boxes and bags. Okay, crazy, I know, but this is like 80% of all of the clothes that I own. So those are Truly Me outfits, cardigans, long sleeves, Christmas dresses, tank tops, t-shirts, jackets, long pants, shorts, skirts, huge pile of dresses, huge pile of, okay, those are like period pieces or Christmas dresses, and that pile right there I am going to be putting up for sale. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually off camera put all of this clothes away, these clothes away, just because I don't know how I'm gonna organize them yet, and it's going to take a little bit of time. If you guys want, I can make a different video about me organizing all of my things, like how I organize it, but yeah, these are just gonna go back in the boxes, and then I'll show you guys the categories in boxes after I organize them all, but that pile will remain right there. Okay, so these are long sleeves, t-shirts, blouses, and light jackets and cardigans, and tanks. Those are all dresses, more spring, these are rompers and like winter dresses. And then all the way back there are cardigans, skirts, pants, and shorts. So those are like the basic categories. And then what I still have left are the bigger jackets and then all of the period pieces and Christmas clothes. I think I'm just going to try to fit all of those kind of semi-neatly into this box again. If not, I still have all of the boxes that I previously used to hold some of the stuff. Just for clarification on what that huge pile was, so these are all of like the colonial historical character outfits and such. Those are Kanani's things just because I like the Hawaiian things separately. Those are all costumes, that's just a new outfit. These are the oriental dresses that I have, and then these are Christmas dresses. So these are all the items that I'm selling. I organized it into American Girl clothes and then non-AG. We have dresses, shirts, shorts, skirts, and pants. And those are, oh, truly me outfits, and then those are cardigans. So I'm gonna just take pictures of them. And I have someone that I'm like going to show all of this to, and she can like pick and choose what she wants. And then after she picks what she wants, the rest of them will be for sale on my Mersari for super duper cheap. So if you guys want to check that out, the link to my Mersari will be linked below. And after all of the hecticness of putting everything away and listing everything, I forgot to film an outro. So here are just a couple of photos of like outfits I've created with the clothes. But yeah, that's it for today. Thank you guys for watching. I hope this was like semi-interesting. I just wanted to show you the process of me cleaning and organizing and stuff like that. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I will talk to you next time. Bye!